Welcome.
No questions asked, or I'll have you killed. Get the fun shots for your gunshots at Doctor Zin's portable clinic.
Watching TV in the other room, so I'm probably going to be muted most of the time, just to let you know.
Barely worth the sweat. Use the practice. Oh. Already forgot about you.
Should be close now. And yup, you guessed it. You can use the rogue site to find it. Get the lights on. Archimedes! Where the hell are you, man? Don't like the looks of this. Let's see if you can make sense of the mess.
I've seen this before. Brief, highly localized hurricane.
Damn, that's Cassie. Best smuggler in the rogues. At least she was. Forget his name, but guess it don't matter now. Ain't gonna put the candy back in that pinata. Me and that fella used to be the pride of the Vastlands. Now he's just cold cuts and guts. That ain't Archimedes. Hard to make out the face, but that's Archimedes' ID. Guess he's really gone. Grab a security ID, Vault Hunter. We might need it. All right, we should check the security console. Let's take a look.
When's Archimedes coming back?
Said to hunker down. Extraction ain't happening today. Maybe tomorrow.
How long does he think we can keep this fragment hidden? Swamp's crawling with COV.
Hey, what the hell?
How'd they find us?
Someone got the drop on my rogues and took the fragment. But I ain't no detective. Good thing I've got something pretty damn close. Hit that button over there. See, from time to time, a smuggler needs to drop his cargo in a hurry. So, the rogues use a special loot tracker, designed it myself. With that baby, we can hunt down lost cargo across the entire planet. But in this case, we're gonna track down that fragment and the traitor who stole it. Damn, forgot about that. See, every rogue has a security ID, like the one you picked up from that bloody mess that was my man Archimedes. Looks like whoever killed my rogues was smart enough to take the rest of their IDs. Good thing I still got a few live agents in the field. You'll need to get their IDs before we can activate the loot tracker. Let's start with Agent D. He's the closest. Make contact with D while I alert the others on a secure line and tell them you're coming. Agent D is a master of disguise and traps and a hell of a pole dancer. Which is more useful in this galaxy than you might think. You'll see. running a honeypot. He's got them COV hypnotized. Until you signal D to break cover, those bandits won't lift a finger. Big dumb bandits fell for Tyreen, because no one else here loved him or looked at him. But that ain't a reason to burn down the galaxy.
He's ready to unleash this power. Why even try?
Killed your siren friend, and my followers are chomping at the bit for a new murder vid. So, we built a death machine! Here's a sitch. Let me film you killing yourself with my murder cams, and then I'll give you a one-of-a-kind gun. I guess you could try to ruin my whole thing, destroy all my murder cams, whatever, but real talk. You're a gun slut. We both know it. And this gun is totally worth your self-respect.
slip into something more comfortable!
Clay says there's a traitor among us, and you need my ID. All yours, baby. Whoever the traitor is, Clay's gonna tear him limb from limb if I don't find him first.
Smooth operator! Now it's time to track down Quietfoot. Hunter by trade, dead drop master. Been setting up listening devices to gather intel on the COV. Let's check his dead drop and see what he's been up to. Still can't believe one of my rogues went rogue, but I guess it's in the name. Language, right? That's on me, my bad.
Hey, hope you're hearing this. I think one of the rogues turned COV. I'm going undercover to investigate. Find me and we'll share intel. This echo log will self-destruct in 3 seconds. Beep, beep, beep. Just kidding, Clay. I wouldn't kill you. We're family, buddy. System in exchange for a key fragment. Don't know who yet. If you don't hear from me, buddy, then assume the worst. I'm either dead or captured. But come find me anyway. I'd do it for you.
Quietfoot's a crazy bastard. We go way back. You gotta find him, Paul Hunter.
You wanna go?
Today. This is so goddamn sublime.
Remember to live life lightly.
Moving on.
I live for this.
righteous death! Hell yeah!
Serious muscle. I'm in a secure location overlooking a dock full of COV. Need some help clearing them out. We'll talk after. Thanks.
Enemy ahead.
I repent.
How those crystals resonate.
Drop ship find some cover, Vault Hunter? Dropships come in day in and day out. See, those cultists are running an organ trafficking ring, slicing up poor SOBs and selling their parts all across the galaxy. So, I set up a ship scanner so I can track the shipments. Wouldn't you know it? That ship scanner's broken. You're gonna have to climb that crane to fix the darn thing and get it into position. Then I can track the ship. Appreciate it. Now get to that scanner. Thanks a bundle. Don't look down. It'll only make you crap yourself. Must have jammed. Kick it or something. Thanks again. I hate these sickos, and you're a real help.
Claptrap robot, hi. Get an Iridium tier membership on me. I want to have some fun with that little bot.
Reveal your secrets, crystals.
That's all the IDs. Nice work, Vault Hunter. Now back to Rogue's Hollow. It's time to activate the loot tracker. Once you scan those IDs, the loot tracker should lead us straight to the fragment and the traitor. Gotta say, I never thought I'd be using the loot tracker to hunt down a traitor. Maybe Aurelia's right about loyalty. All comes down to a paycheck. This is the most sophisticated tracker money can buy. Beats drones, bots, you name it, in every conceivable test. And without further, you know, that fancy word for waiting, here it is. The loot tracker.
I love it. Does it come in gold?
Little known smuggler secret. You want to find something? Use a jabber. Fast as hell, got a nose like a bloodhound. We digitized that little bastard so it doesn't crap everywhere. I ain't no turd farmer. Now follow that jabber. Ado! Ah, that's the word. Without further ado, learn that from a guy I killed. Real egghead. Holding a book and everything. You know, despite being betrayed by one of my own, it feels good to be back in the field. Even vicariously. That's a fancy word to learn from that nerd I killed. Help a guy. Maybe should have chatted him up a little more before I helped.
The bolts are ours!
I'm down for a brawl. So much power!
Did that jabber just punch a face off? Nasty. Jabber's trying to tell us something. Jabber's saying the fragment's just up there. Nice job, little Jabber. Do your thing, baby. All right, Vault Hunter. Let's get that fragment and find out who betrayed the rogues.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself.
Got the fragment.
As I knew you would, Vault Hunter. After all this is done, you should join the Rogues. We could use someone like you.
operation was a success. Well, I've got good news as well. I know where the third fragment is. It's right under the harpy's snout. We can nab it and open the vault all in one fell swoop.
Come in, come in. Buy something.
No refunds. Always a pleasure.
I'm awake. Valex is interesting company. I guess we can't get rid of him.
Is this what you do for fun? Loiter?
Gotta find some new tunes. You'd think there's only two bands in the whole universe.
That leaves only one more fragment. Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault.
Tannis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but the facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the vault monster. My presence is required to ensure that when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me.
It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something, or the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I know that. Tannis, I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava, human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there. This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have.
Tannis, I...
She'll figure it out.
What's the next step, Lilith?
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance to take back what's stolen from them?
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.
xenogeologist. I've got another classless mission
ready to go. This request came from a science guy named Miles Brown, who lives on Eden 6. I didn't really understand all the science words, but it sounds like he needs your help with rocks. Thrilling!
Finally!
Been wanting to get my flirt on. You'll do fine.
A party!
You could always use another gun. Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash.
Thank goodness you've come! My babies are gone! A pack of filthy jabbers stole all of my precious baby stones!
Strange one, aren't ya?
Just find those jabbers and utterly eviscerate those filthy organisms! Sorry, it's just... living things are so disgusting with their skin and orifices. Oh, it's revolting.
I spent years searching for brown rock samples. And barely scraped together my prized collection. Please find my beautiful specimens.
Okay, you're very high strung about these rocks, you know that?
These are more than rocks, damn it! They're my whole world! They're all I have! They're even named after me! 139.377 Brown Rocks! Or Brown Rock for short! although they're actually quite an exquisite gold color. Yes, I realize this is confusing, and I don't care! Just find them!
I'm unstoppable! Let's go around! For a moment, I thought you might be a challenge. Time for a fight. Already forgot about you. See how those crystals resonate.
Ah! That badass is mine!
There is something weird going on here, okay? Time to fess up.
Fine! Fine, you've caught me. I'll spill the beans. I am utterly enthralled by the transformation of the Brown Rock's calcite during recrystallization, which causes a unique form of foliation banding.
That's all?
Why, it's positively scandalous for a man in my position to be so enamored by this process. Don't you see?
Nehibai.
Thank you for recovering my precious, hopeless little specimens. Finally, I may continue my research. Alone. Blissfully apart from all the filthy organisms that inhabit the universe. I no longer have need of your assistance, so... bye!
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
I'm sorry, Powder Cellar?
Well, that's where my family...
Cascade is our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Hear, hear.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
A jabber stole my wallet once. And my heart.
I'll never worship at the feet of those Calypso bastards! The pack forever!
Vault Hunter, I cannot excuse Aurelia for what she's done to Wainwright and the people of Eden Six. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed, and sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance.
There's the newest member of the Rogues. Nice job in the Amber Mire, Vault Hunter. Just remember, don't stay in the mud too long, or you'll forget about dry land. Follow my lead.
Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation is back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of... company, assuming any of us make it out of this alive. Let's get a move on.
Here we are.
Really? Secret tunnel behind a waterfall?
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath the estate. Stay smooth, operator.
That passage should have put you smack dab in the powder cellar. The barrel delivery pipe ain't far. Get moving and watch your stray shots.
Quit dying already and buy a better shield.
Yeah, I could use the practice.
The bolts are ours!
Ready to unleash this power!
Flopping! Bustling ass crack!
All right. Get good or die.
We use old booze barrels to give every shot from a Jacob's weapon the proprietary aromatic profile our customers trust and love. Every batch is unique. I prefer an oak brandy cask myself. Oak takes longer than you think, but it's worth the wait. Alistair and I are nearly to the delivery controls. Vault Hunter, clear the room. We can't let that key fragment get into zealot hands.
Drop them together!
Do or die!
It's on now.
We're ready for...
More door for the grid guard. Your sin consumes you!
Beautiful kill, just gorgeous.
Right on time, Vault Hunter. We're at the controls now.
It's a closet full of color-coded levers and dials. Winnie, you didn't tell me we needed to solve an elaborate puzzle.
Nonsense. An elaborate puzzle is its own reward. Vault Hunter, all you have to do is push the request button by that delivery pipe and open the tube near you. We'll solve this puzzle over on our end. Let's see. That's this lever here. Crank back the amplitude here.
Winnie, hurry. If my sister finds us...
Set the dial to Cupcake, pull the silver chain, and here it comes, Vault Hunter.
Definitely not the right one.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it.
I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fie. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo.
This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Still no.
Hells bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Vault Hunter.
For a fight.
With my sister. God damn it, Alistair. My father's dead. My company is in the hands of bandits, and I'm trading away my inheritance because I had to save your life. If I have to enjoy myself while solving the last puzzle my father left for me, I damn well shall.
You are right. I'm sorry. So in that case, I should not point out the code written on the ceiling.
What? Oh, damn. Blue lever, white button, brass chain. Alistair, you beautiful bastard. This is it. Vault Hunter, press the button.
Got it. The Grand Reserve.
Ha ha, what'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragment should be right inside. A team success is what that is. Now we can open the vault. Come meet me and Alistair near the gardens. I'll open up the way for you. Just follow the conveyor system out of that room. You're on your way. That'll take you to the distillery room. You're coming up on it now. This wing of the house has been poorly tended to since even before the Harpy got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity, like lullabies or birthday parties, when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie balloon animals! Yeah, sorry. Tamping that one back down now.
Get out of here!
Ha! Down you go!
Got a target for you! Fully energized!
Long but not stirred! From the bone shell!
Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair. Well, I trimmed the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to... Oh.
Yes, I know.
Good as new.
I'm down for a brawl.
You're nothing but a whore.
Shoot that one and thank me later. Hold them off.
Alistair, are you all right?
Me? What about you? You were shot just as much as I was.
Oh, I'll be fine. Not the first time I've had lead in my belly. Just have to clinch. Ha! Oh.
Thank you, Volt Hunter, for giving her every chance and for humoring a blinded fool of a brother.
You're both looking a bit worse for wear.
We will survive the trip back to the lodge. It's up to you to finish the task, Volt Hunter.
Right, the vault. To reveal the entrance, you'll have to solve some light statue-based riddles out in the gardens.
Should we really be solving puzzles right now?
Oh, I do apologize. Are you hearing this, Alistair? The Vault Hunter's lost all whimsical intrigue.
Forgive Winnie, he gets cranky when he's been shot. Do just try solving the riddles, Vault Hunter.
The first statue is out there on the terrace. You just...
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
That's the founder himself, Singleton Talbot Jacobs. Quite the eye for detail he had, even if it caused him to miss the big picture. Singleton got held up, and all he cared to do was inspect the bore of the robber's rifle. That is, until the robber shot him in the face. Head to the menagerie next. This menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul. A man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. He once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short-noodling him.
I'm ready for a fight! Of my time.
So much time looking out the window, he never noticed that his butler was plotting his demise. Gothic drama. The final riddle is in the greenhouse.
Always you pour
through my veins.
Those crystals resonate with me. A fight?
For me?
Oh,
you shouldn't have.
Was installed by my grandfather, Warden. The first Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache. Man of great vision and of greater greed. It was him that made Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a means of lining his wallet.
Play.
Warden tripped in the factory and died of... Well, the doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The vault hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Was there ever any doubt? Never question me again.
Need more fear, but fear!
I am the greatest! For a fight. That one needed more training. So goddamn blind.
I will meet you there. made it! The fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
A fair price for peace of mind.
I trust you know where to put that. Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. They're supposed to... You can do this. Let's give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working! I hope...
Are you all right? Dennis?
Just a little more! Ah! Excellent, it worked! I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tinks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this. We should probably discuss...
Phazelak, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
No, Tanis!
And she's gone! Oh, man. When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot. But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypso's kidnapped Tanis.
No, damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
just far away. You won't be disappointed.
I need to use the restroom real quick, so I'm gonna pause and then be right back. Thank you. Ooh, I'm back. I always feel much better if you're using the restroom. And the people watching TV stopped and left.
You have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Promise me.
We can't stop now. There's too much to do. I should have known. Should have seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive, it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
Skag butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus. Oh, time, pledge drive.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT Dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means! Pledge drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Beat out Annoying Robot by just a bit.
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora is getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis.
They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyreen from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her. The Calypsos mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
Carnivora, you know how much I've farmed that just to get through.
Them COV are trying to find a new mouthpiece. Let's stop them. Since you went and wasted the big talking mouthpiece, the Calypsos are casting for a new loud mouth. What do you say we interrupt them tryouts?
Yeah, going to. Still got a lot into this. Actually, no, I'm 20 million, 19 something away. Almost done there. Not even close on this. And then there's this one, which I haven't done really at all. 31 kills for so far. Then, which is funny, I haven't done that. I haven't thrown grenades. Just things I've done is cost grenades to kill people. Oh! 19 left on that. Frozen enemies. Ooh, I didn't realize I got that close to that one. This one I might be able to do soon. Well, and by soon, I mean when I get to 100 with the one I've put 75 into. 76. Shield boosters, I'm going to change shields for that. That.
marker on that. Those aren't really all that hard. Oh, I'm almost done with Thrax. Under that, I got 92. I'm just looking at these. That one's not too hard. Not fun either, because those aren't really everywhere. These two I've done with. Skags, I'm not. Spider ants. Service bots. Farkids. Promethea creatures, necrobugs, guardians, badass enemies. Oh, so this is the last one there. Kill frost spiders, done. Scrap traps. That one, I'm pretty sure I know where I can do that. Actually, these are, I'm pretty sure, are Handsome Jackpot. Yeah. And there's this, which I haven't done because I don't know what it is. Critches, Oversphere's. This one is pretty much Promethea. Almost done with that. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I wasn't done looking at challenges. Assault rifles, I'm done. Heavy weapons, I haven't started. Pistols, I still got 10 more on this, and then another whatever. Shotguns. Second wind. Point blank range. Critical hits. And sliding. I hate sliding. Hey, one more and I got that. Less than 400 there. One more on that. 690 Atlas. This shows you how much I've used COV weapons. I don't really like them, or I didn't, the normal ones that dropped. Parrying grenades. Jacobs, though, I'm almost done with them. Oh, I could do that real quick with the sniper. I started getting Malawan weapons. TDR. Torque, I'm done with two of them. Bot off, I've not done much. Got this. Stuff for Amara. Done with these two. This is just trades. Blackjack. These are Handsome Jackpot. Loot challenges. I'm done with all but this one. It's because it's red chests and those are annoying. This one. Ah. Sucks. Shooting range sucks.
and bullets. But first...
Okay. Pandora. I'll start with the side quest. Just side quests. Does look nice. Someone doing art or something. Okay. Let's check these while I'm here. Even though I've not been getting the stuff for that. I don't need that. Okay. Give me this. You know, while I'm here. I did not even...
Absolute badass.
Badasses are what tend to drop random legendaries for me. Hell yes. Hell yes. A new Maggie? Oh, you know it. Give me. Also, this is a great gun. I didn't even realize that while sliding, bit at the bottom. I just want to check this out. Any other? No. Duh. Almost got stuck there.
Those filthy vault thieves murdered our most favorite mouthpiece. So we've got an opening.
Prove your loyalty to earn your place in the auditions. Steal the Hammer Clan's banner. Blow up the War Pig's War Pig. And, I don't know, loot Putter Gunk's strongbox.
Bring your special offerings to the Holy Broadcasting Center or we'll kill you on sight. Good luck!
Sounds like you know what you gotta do to crash those trials. Get to it, Vault Hunter!
Aww. I was gonna ram him. Gotta switch back.
Yeah,
to that.
I always hated the Hammer Clan. Go grab that banner.
I'm not seeing anything unique or special though. Oh, so much. Oh, I can't get up here, can I?
I want to know what kind of stuff you're going to find in that weirdo strongbox.
Oh.
The family's got my back.
Okay, I see. Easier to see when you're not zoomed in. Pretty much every shot bounces.
Should you be
Oh, wrong way. Nice and all, but I don't want to use it.
Our new mouthpiece.
What?
Are you here to audition to be the next mouthpiece?
What?
I'm bored. Someone kill him.
I'll whip you bloody with your own spine.
Now that's the kind of fire we're looking for. But no second chances in showbiz. Finish him.
Man, that war pig rig is not messing around. But I know you can thrash that thing. That war pig is fast, amigo. You might need a vehicle to hunt down that horse.
I got stuck.
Excuse me, but didn't I already handle all the COV at the HBC? Also, too many acronyms.
Well, yeah. But don't you want to blast some more bandits or what?
Nothing to it. I'm down for a brawl.
Because I accidentally got my vehicle stuck. But I was gonna try to get Shay shot to finish that challenge for Jacobs. Wow, that shot took off his entire torso.
Crystals to crack.
Kablooey! Kaboom! Rat-a-tat-tat!
Easy.
Still an excellent sniper. Hey!
Vault thieves are garbage!
Okay, what all did you give me? Oh! Eh, I lose one there, I get one there. I'm even there. Take it. Already known. Don't care.
Too much money and not enough blood? You're at the right place.
Oh. If I was playing a Moz, I'd probably.
You've got enemies.
Same
there. I've
got
ammo.
Anything I don't really need.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus. Happy to help.
Drop your offerings or get blasted.
I like her tattoos. Kinda hot.
Me too! The Great Vault beckons! Come on in! What? A vault thief? Kill them!
Sharper than a Never!
Check how close I am with that.
Idiots.
Well, those two are like barkid larvae. Don't let them get under your skin. Seriously. You know, I heard that mouthpiece fella kept a stash somewhere near his organ. Maybe give them keys a tickle and see what happens.
That was weird. Did you notice that little hitch there? Nothing good. Let's go drop stuff off for Ellie. I'll grab that quest, whatever it is. My head not to do that, but my microphone's attached to my head, so it just goes with me. Okay, let's drop off some my new legendaries. Which is this, that, I don't know why I'm still using carrying that. I'm not gonna need it for that. Though I probably will, because I do like the recursion. This, I got this yesterday too. I didn't realize it gave me this as a legendary weapon after doing that quest. The last one. Which, goddamn, that quest. Even though I'm keeping that because it's cold. I really wish, like, I got it. I feel it. I figured out what they did. Each weapon is based on level. Like, it goes in online and then it's based on level. I wish it would just do by name or something. Which it might. Okay, burner. 57, so we'll get rid of this one. I would like to get a new one of these. Manufacturer, score, rarity, type. Yeah, no alphabetical order. Okay, let's go sell some stuff and I'll see what we got. This time. Though I'm pretty sure this event was supposed to end.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, hey, that came out wrong.
Oh!
Did you want a bag for that?
I don't have one of those.
Everyone has their price. I used to have one just like that.
Take that, cause I don't think I have a max level one of those. Let's go stop by the health one, check the shield class mod. Yay! I was wondering if I was gonna get one of those. Probably not going to use this yet. But we'll see. It's also spiked, so that helps.
Space is cold, honey. Let's get you warmed up.
Whatever you say, Moxie. Let's drop off. Okay, snipers though. I know I have one of those snipers. It's just not one I usually use. 57, 53. Yep, get rid of you. And then I got a new transformer. So I can get rid of the old one. That's a nice grenade. It's the first one of those I've gotten too in a while. I don't remember the last time I saw a transfusion grenade. So I don't really use my grenades too much. And I'm using this. Whatever. Go sell stuff and then we'll go stop by Ellie.
Come in, come in, buy something.
Really? I just bought something from you.
One more satisfied customer. Don't spend it all in one.
Oh, is it, they reset with, the deal of the day, so every 15 minutes or so, they reset.
Buy yourself a mod for the Merkwood class.
Let's go see Ellie.
Keep moving!
Nice audition! You know, sometimes the best way to shut someone up is to shoot them in the face. Good work, VH!
I could have swore there was another. Guess not. Let's go drop off that handgun I just bought. I don't need it. I don't know if it's one I've got already or not. But I don't need it, so I'm not gonna take it with me. Honestly, I don't need either of these either. Let's drop this off. And the brainstorm. I'm not using it, so. I haven't found any heavy weapons. Okay, is this something I had? Double breather. Or double penetrating. Okay. And I like the brainstormer, but I'm not gonna use it right now. Pandora. We'll get through this a bit. Pop here. We'll check these vending machines. Grab that quest, whatever it is.
To an outpost called Roland's Rest. Vaughn will be there.
Okay. Let me check vending machines. Because.
Hi, hello? I'm alive! For now! It seems Iridian professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
One more satisfying.
I don't have that. Or I don't remember, recognize it as something I have. Because I'm not really using shotguns right now. Give it a shot just to see what it actually does. Come here, you! Oh. That's interesting. And those just go until they explode or hit an enemy or something. Interesting. There are some amusing guns. Dang it, I hate that they do that sometimes. I'm gonna put you here. No, there is an enemy though I want to go kill. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you.
You wanna go?
Wow, you did not take out my shields at all.
Training. This is all too easy.
Wood blocker, another Nimbus. What'd I get here? Epicenter. Expert Asimol. And an Agata. Okay. Not really what I was after, but whatever. Big old tiredness. I almost didn't make that. Yeah, these aren't as fast as the other ones.
Looks like the COV have been busy on Pandora. That's the way to Devil's Razor, but you're gonna have to smash through.
Only gonna be playing for a little bit more.
Hey, you're back! Reunion! Last time we were all here, I plucked your Firehawk and left her on the ground like a hit and run skag. Oh, remember that?
Good times. Oh, and then I totally murdered your siren friend. The blue-haired one? I can't remember her name. I wanna say Martha? Meg? Whatever. She did.
And now we kidnapped your science nerd, too! You gotta admit, we are super good at taking your shit.
Yeah, your Crimson Thieves Guild is in tatters and splatters and whatnot.
Gonna be gone soon. Later, bitches!
And there's quests and stuff here to do. I'll grab all of them, because...
If you're hearing this, the job is yours. I don't care who you are. I just need someone to take my jackass of a pappy on a drive round for the errands. But mostly just to get him out of my hair for a minute. Come on by my place and pick him up.
The Lord of Skags needs your help freeing Pandora from the tyranny of Hunsack or whatever. Go see if he still needs help.
Now get out of here.
What do you got for me?
No questions asked, or I'll have you killed.
I don't think I have one of those, but... Or I do, it's just a weaker version.
Hey, welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance! Nah, I'm just kidding, go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
Of course, your abs are burned into my retinas.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's Carnivora? I'll crush them.
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivore is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will get her back. I swear it.
Let's
My
do this one.
My murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. I suppose you never know where flattery is going to come from.
I'm gonna do this, and last time I did it, I accidentally drove off a cliff, killing him. This time, I'm gonna try not to do that and keep them alive.
here for the job? Good. It's about damn time somebody came by for it. Well, the jackass is in the car over there. Go ahead and take him round till he quits yipping.
You ungrateful little. Wow, I tan your hide just like when you was a young'un. You were a mistake then, and you're still a mistake now!
Yeah, whatever you say, you rotten old bastard! Bring him back to me after his errands, or don't. Might be doing me a favor.
I don't know who you are, but you're clearly a turd taco and a stank-ass tortilla. Who needs you? Not me, that's for damn sure. Now get to driving, and don't drive like a maniac. You hear me, you walking pit stain?
Keep talking like that, old man. See where it gets you.
Like I care what you think. I bet Lizzie would be happier than a skag in scat if I never came back at all. If you keep me alive, I'll make sure you get your money. Get to killing, you useless crap factory!
See,
I make me a suppository out of them milk pots. Helps keep you regular. You want me to be regular, don't ya? Could you kill a man any slower, you wet hemorrhoid? I ain't getting any younger. Shit elves earning time and a half building log cabins in my colon. Could use a mudslide to put them out of business. Now I'm meeting up with a trader to make a deal on his prize coin collection. What the hell are you waiting for? Inside your empty friggin' head. I can smell that sniveling coin trading pile of crotch rot from a mile away. Go find him! Looks like the bandits got him, which means I don't have to pay for the coins. All right, new plan, you taint licker. Head into that bandit camp and get that coin collection.
I am the greatest.
Please,
Son of a bitch dentist stole my good dentures and I want them back. Said he wanted extra teeth for his teeth or some bandit nonsense. Get me them teeth! down the damn door already and get that son of a bitch out here.
What do you want?
Apparently, Pappy needs dentures.
I don't know what the flaming crap you're talking about.
No, his teeth. Take his teeth, you maggot-infested foreskin.
Nobody's taking my teeth.
You can't.
Pick up them teeth. I need them. When I say pick it up, you pick it up. Jump through the hoop, dog. Now get over here and take me home. I said now! Don't expect me to get all sappy and go off thinking you're nothing. Just take me home, you shit-dipped tortilla chip. Car, you trucking idiot. Hey, Lizzie, give them all that money I keep beneath the mattress.
Oh, good. He's back in one piece. Hooray. Thanks for getting him out of here for a bit. Even if it was only a few minutes of peace and quiet, it was blissful. Here's Pappy's cash stash for ya.
You'll never know where the gold's buried!
Okay. Okay, I'm done for now. So, thanks for watching, and later.